Residence Inn in Pleasanton. They apparently gave me an upgrade. Not sure what the upgrade entails. But I got a big fridge, microwave, dishwasher, stove, seating area, a TV, queen size bed, another TV, and the little bathroom. Not bad. I'm only here for one night now because I finished everything pretty early at this company. I have a view of the basketball / tennis court. Yeah, not bad for $140 a night in Pleasanton.
Yeah. So here we go. Can you move up a little bit? I'll guide you. I'll guide you, sir. Kevin, can you come up? I mean, Kay, I'm sorry. Kay, can you move your leg up, please? Can you put your legs towards Kevin? Put your legs towards Kevin. There you go.